my channel. My name is Andre, and today I am making a slime video, a fluffy one. So first you're gonna have to need school glue, but you have to have Elmer's, shaving cream, baking soda, make sure you have a tablespoon, and food coloring. Food coloring and contact solution.
That's why I want them, and I like that square noodle. It has big ass. I like that big.
And it's big too. So, I washed out my bowl today. My slime. It was so fluffy.
I don't want my damn heels to be.
But I'm not gonna pour it. So.
Yeah.
I'm gonna make a slime.
Yeah.
Make sure. The important note. Make sure if you have a small bottle of Elmer's glue, make sure you use like the whole bottle. But if you have like a little bit big bottle of it, make sure you use half of it. That way you can save some for like slime. But if it can't fit, like in this, then you gotta have to use the whole thing.
That would be so cute. They look comfortable. They got a little heel on them for them. Them is too cute. I don't know what she's talking about. Then they got the strap across the shoe. Like the two little diamond straps. They shoes are cuter than hers.
So, yeah.
I don't know what she's talking about.
Gosh. Shake it good.
Yeah, I was like, okay,
the fire. If you want to have your own, so I'm very fluffy. And that boat goes
with a dress.
So mix it up with the glue.
Even though it ain't a diamond bowl, but it's a boat. And it goes with the dress. But they got the flower too. I mean, the flower don't look better, more people.
And that
boat look more
appealing
because it got
the,
like a ribbon.
So that's what mine looks like.
But I don't know what she's talking about.
So next you are going to use
who said that?
That food color. Baking soda. Make sure you be careful with it or else like it'll spill everywhere.
Sharon, I don't know what she's talking about. She picked out the mirror ass shoes.
And then, yes, so.
Yeah, those shoes are pretty, but I'm talking about the last one she posted up there.
So then, we're gonna have blue color. Any type of color you want. Just make sure you don't have a deep color, or else your slime will look very deep and it'll look like a failure, but it's not gonna be a failure. With me.
Yeah.
So, make sure you mix up the baking soda. So, put your baking soda is so mixed. And if you want to leave yourself white, then leave it white. But if you want to have food color, then I would suggest that too. So, if you want to have green, red, blue, or yellow, you can leave it in the comments below. Plus, I'm having a Vintage Winner giveaway. Plus, slide giveaway.
Slide giveaway.
And plus, iPhone giveaways. So, make sure if you want to support somebody, make sure you comment, like, and subscribe to get in the giveaway. And like, if you're new to the channel, hello. If you go to like my channel and subscribe, then like my staff will like totally welcome you. So,
oh yeah, Christine is, yeah.
I'm gonna use.
But see, with that makeup you think it might be a little burnt. Yeah, they go like they go.
If you only use one drop of red
eyeshadow,
that's gonna look like a peak.
It's gonna come show up on her, like,
it's gonna show up looking like a pink.
It's gonna show up on her. Like this girl on here is dark.
If you want more shampoo, I suggest yeah, shampoo. Like a lot of shampoo.
Yeah.
But if the white is taking over your slime,
and
you add a food color, I already got a lot of shampoo. So that's why I wouldn't buy it. It's so flat.
I think you should get that wave. Like a wave.
Plus, you could also
like a
use,
wave. You know what I'm talking
you
about?
You could also use hand soap.
I don't like
so
that.
Make sure you add more red.
I don't like that bun, because I'm like, if you want your red, super red,
like blood, then go ahead. It's your slime. But I'm telling you the ingredients, like, make it white. So, why do you color it?
You can wear it down and up. You can wear it down for the wedding if you want, and wear it up for the reception.
So, now you gotta mix it up.
Because your dress, you can wear it down or up.
That's
you don't wear your
red,
hair down a lot.
Like a pinkish reddish color. That's what it looks like, guys.
Exactly.
It's so smooth.
Yeah.
Let me show
you.
This is what my slime looks like.
Like a big old
it's so smooth.
Yeah, like a 40 wave. And a little curl at the end, like a little curl.
So yeah.
At the end of it. It'll be pretty like so that.
At the end, use contact solution.
If you want a big, make sure you use a big
cream soda of contact
or
solution.
On one side, it don't matter. Anyway. Or you can wear your hair down and get some big old pretty Shirley too, because your hair long. You can wear it like any way you want it. But the thing is it'll be hot.
Contact solution.
Yeah,
the bowl.
On top of that,
then stir it up.
Like
it makes a nice pink and thick. Just make sure you use more contact solution.
Yeah.
It's like a very big and delish looking slime.
Yeah.
Don't eat it.
Yeah, bring me my purse, please.
Okay. Hey guys,
right?
I had to give my lawmakers.
Well, how much you think you're supposed to pay for a size? Normally 50 and up. She gonna wash her own hair and she more than likely gonna straighten it. A little, you know what I'm saying?
See?
Cause I'm not, I want mine straightened too.
That's how sticky it is.
Like, she probably gonna straighten mine because I got so much hair that ain't nowhere in hell she gonna be able to put this. Ain't no bun underneath no other hair. My thick ass hair, I know for a fact she's gonna be able to do that without straightening it. You still use the same one on that one, right? They let it stay to work.
Contact solution. Just keep working it until it is slime.
Right.
make sure you use your slide. But make sure if it's in your hands, make sure you gotta keep working it and working it. This fits way too sticky. Make sure you grab the contact lotion and just work it out.
But I don't want her back up her.
If it starts to form.
Yeah.
This will be your slide.
Right.
So this is your slide.
This one.
If you need more, like, this, no edit. If you want to do that, just put it back in the mold. Put it in there. Stir it up. And then it'll be more red.
Yeah, and I.
It's very cyberistic.
I know mine here's gonna take a while. I know it's gonna take a long time. Mine here are mine's natural. It's gonna take about 2 hours to mine here for sure.
This is my slide. But I'm gonna fix the slide. So I'm gonna put it in a straight line. Get my other slide in a very straight line. And then make them touch. Is take over the blue. So now it's like a marshmallow slime and like your traps. But thank you guys so much for watching my name is Yonder Hino, aka Mia Russell. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.